Hello everyone, my name is Dhanush Kumar BS. I come from Hasan district of Karnataka. I have secured All India rank 501 in UPSC Civil Services exam 2022, and tentatively I'll be getting Indian Police Service this time. And I'm grateful and thankful for everyone who has been a part and parcel of this journey, especially my mother, who has been through the thick and thin of my failures as well as my success. And talking about Shankar IAS Academy, I would like to say that Shankar was a very big part of my success story. Not only, you know, knowledge wise, but not also economically, because when we started the preparation way back in 2015-2016, we used to solve the Shankar IAS prelims test papers, we used to go through the Shankar IAS mains materials, and Shankar IAS environment book is a class in itself. We never used to study anything apart from Shankar IAS environment book. That was a class in itself. And prelims, and one more thing is, whenever prelims used to come, everybody used to, you know, release the prelims keys in just a, after the prelims, they used to release the prelims keys in just like half an hour, 1 hour after the prelims. But Shankar IAS Academy always used to take some time, 1 day or 1.5 day, and they used to release a perfect key. So throughout the India, if there is a prelims key which was most trustable back then and even today, it is Shankar IAS Academy's test keys. And coming to the mains test series, the quality of questions that was set by Shankar IAS was as good, and in some events, it was much better than UPSC question papers. Solving Shankar IAS test in the mains was like a foundation for us to go and write the mains. It used to make our mains process very easy, and the synopsis given was also fantastic. And this is about the test series. And coming to the recent trends in the prelims, as you know, as we evolve, UPSC is also evolving, and UPSC prelims from 2020, it has been constantly evolving. You know, they are changing, they are putting more and more ancient and medieval questions, art and culture questions, and very niche areas like science and technology, which we never used to study. So UPSC is testing the mettle of the candidates. And also coming to the CSAT part, CSAT has become